3.
Good morning, sir. Myself, Sakshi Arora, and I'm going to tell you about some accounting terms you don't know. So first, pick up the slip from here. Sales book. Sales book is a book in which we record all the credit transactions. Thank you, sir.
Good morning, sir. Now, this is our distribution channel. In this, we will show how the production is manufactured and how it comes to your home. Now, first of all, it is manufactured in factory, and then it comes to warehouse, then from warehouse, it comes to wholesaler, then retailer, and retailer from the your houses. Now, there are two types of channels, direct channels and zero channels. In direct channels, you can you trade with your online trading by Amazon or Flipkart. Thank you, sir.
First, we have to sign in to do the shopping. And if we want to do shopping, suppose we have to purchase the phone, so we click on it. The whole entire information is given here. If we want to purchase, there are the two options: card to card.
Good morning, sir. Here we represent our project on law, demand and supply. Here we explain how demand is influenced by two factors, that is price and quantity. If there is increase in price, there is decrease in demand. If there is decrease in demand, decrease in price, there is increase in demand. Here we represent how supply is influenced by factors like price and quantity. If there is high prices, there is high supply. And if there is low prices, there is no supply.
Because today is Saturday, the market timing is 9:15 to 3:30 p.m. Here we are showing the rates at which market is closed. Here are the changes. The plus sign shows the positivity. It means the gain in the prices of the stocks. Here the negative sign shows the minus or the loss in the security price. Here is the last quantity which is sold in the stock market. And then here is Nifty, which is related to National Stock Exchange. There shows the gain, and the gain price is 172.55. And the Sensex is related to BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange, and it also shows the increase. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. This our model is about automatic vending machine. Like it is a chocolate vending machine. If you insert a 1 rupee coin and add 2 or 5 rupee coin, you will not get. The machine will deny the coin. But if you insert a 10 rupee coin, you will get the chocolate from it. He will show you the working of that. Insert a coin. Like he is inserting a 2 rupee coin, the coin is denied by the machine. And it is a 5 rupee coin, it was also denied by the machine. But now he inserts a 10 rupee coin. And he pulls down the chocolate. sir, this is the model based on goods and service tax is GST. GST means indirect tax which is divided by in one nation. This means one nation, one tax. The car is moving. Truck is moving the HP. Here it is giving the tax. Now he is giving the tax in the UK. Giving the tax in the UP.
And
Delhi. This is shown by before GST and after GST we have not given a tax anywhere. Yeah, this is going by free. And it is to give the tax on the Delhi. Only one nation, one tax.
Identify transaction in the books called journals. We post them into ledger and then we prepare trial balance which helps in checking the arithmetical accuracy of ledger accounts. After preparing trial balance, we prepare financial statements in case of profit and loss and balance sheet. Profit and loss is prepared to know the profitability of the business and balance sheet is prepared to know the financial position of the business. Yes, yes, yes.